Hello, my name is Christine. Let me explain to you how you can save valuable time in your ADAS AD development process with our dynamic run-through system, DGT for short, and at the same time, test and validate your vehicle fit for the road.
The quality of reference data must be significantly higher than the quality of a system under test to fully trust the results of the comparison. That's why our DGT system captures its environment with LiDAR, camera and high-precision GPS sensors, providing an extremely accurate view of the vehicle's test environment and its systems. Think of our system as a powerful reference to test against with your own vehicle. The data collected during the test drives can then be analyzed using what we call our cloud-based ADAS AD Big Data and Analytics platform. The result is an object data stream that contains information about recorded objects, such as cars, pedestrians, motorcycles or traffic signs. SUT and DGT system recorded data are compared and compiled in a report that shows the differences between the two systems. This is what data-driven development is all about, a statistical analysis of real-world data and a comparison of that data with ADAS AD features developed for autonomous driving. With our DGT system, you remain independent and flexible in your development. A modular mounting and sensor concept and a simple configuration allows you to mount the DGT system on different vehicles, no matter if a car or a truck. After the initial configuration, you can test your own system under test.